He would know.
So there is Turkey, Greece, Syria, Greece.
Some of the great ancient warriors came from that part of the, neighborhood.
And Greece on the.
How many languages do you speak?
Three.
That's it? I thought like seven.
I'm going to teach him English soon.
Darjan's a very talented fighter. Yeah. He's a veteran. He has already 16 fights. He's fought big names.
Yeah.
He's fighting a guy named ranked 8 in the world for the... It's a, what did you say? The IBO belt?
It's for the NABO.
NABO
belt. Ranked number 8 by the WBA.
Yeah. What do you think, Joe, about the fight? Him and Ricky Gervais.
What's that?
What do you think about him and his opponent?
I think they're both nice guys.
It's going to be a good fight?
Well, yeah, I mean, Darjan's style and this guy's style is a power puncher, a big right-hand puncher, and he comes right at you. And, you know, Darjan never shrinks from, a war, and we're training for one.
A couple more and I'm done. King Kong Ortiz, Deontay Wilder.
Who's that?
King Kong Ortiz, Deontay Wilder.
You know, he's older. He's a southpaw, right? Yeah.
Yes. Hasn't lost since he's 14.
Yeah, he's a tricky guy. Look, he's a smart guy. But I gotta tell you something. You get hit by Deontay Wilder, it's like getting hit by Tommy Hearns as a welterweight. He's just got that right hand that, it's hard to stand up to. It's so powerful. Now, I'm sure he's got more than just the right hand. But that's his main weapon. You know, so it's going to be a lot of power against a lot of smarts in this one.
Okay. Rigondeaux Lomachenko, December 9th. Two-time gold medalist against two-time gold medalist.
I don't think Lomachenko will lose a fight ever.
You don't think Lomachenko will lose?
No, I don't think he'll lose to anybody ever again.
Wow. That's a big statement.
Yeah, the guy's incredible.
He's the good.
He is. He's a left-hander. He's fast. He's got angles like insane angles. He punches from any angle. He's, he's so instinctual with his hands and feet and head. It's hard to get a beat on him. So.
Besides boxing, he did gymnastics. He did like judo. He did a lot of other sports.
I'll open that, will you?
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Eli Sekpak.